To battle!
The dark moon's there! Adventure and excitement awaits!
The iron divine house is mine!
Mm-hmm.
I stand in wonder.
Wonder? Does that mean he's got lethal, maybe? Or is he actually standing in wonder? Probably not. It means he's got a solution. I can face this guy, so my frost spells are better. The heartbeat? No. Okay. Okay. Excellent. I get rid of them both by copying this and then freezing these. When freezing, honorable kill. Will it work because of the three? Okay, so why didn't the first one work? Oh, the first one didn't freeze. Uh-oh, I'm in trouble. In trouble. The first one was just a frost spell. It didn't freeze, my bad. Ouch, it's gone. There goes buddy. I can Librem next turn. There goes buddy. Mm-hmm. I need some freezing spells.
I stand in wonder.
Yeah, you stand in wonder because your own deck.
There is battle.
Who's there?
Trog mine out.
Should I get rid of the trog? I think not. As long as he doesn't put Wind Fury on those. But if he does, I still have one turn. That's not my, he's saving it for a special moment. AoE of 3 is gonna hurt. If he gets it, of course he's gonna. AoE of 2, sorry. Excellent.
I'm going to throw the book at you.
Your face catch snowball! Your face catch snowball!
Reporting for duty.
Purity!
Can always hide behind three taunts, I hope. Four, kind of, because of the bubble.
Frostbite sharper than fang.
Okay, focus on the trog, just saying. The trog. Okay, now that you've misplayed, now you need to type in nerf trog. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, maybe he doesn't. Excellent.
The iron divine is mine.
Oh, should have played around that. Big choice. Frozen drugs.
I'm coming.
Well, you know what he's been saving this for? This could be really bad. Anyways, you've been saving this, that's not the actual Viper, but those are cards drawn by the Viper, so we know there's a Viper either here or here.
Come now.
Yeah, give that means it's top deck. Or he's got... Oh, interesting. I wasn't expecting a Yogg. Oh, Yoggbox, my favorite. Ooh, Glide, I needed some cards, thank you. Oh, Was it not in the right spot? I guess it's not considered in any spot when he casts it. I did not get any cards, guys. Over here. Oh, thank you. Draw beasts. Ooh. Fatigue's my friend. But what's not my friend is he's got his buddy now. Cool. Well, I like that idea, kinda. Because it's...
The Under Iron Deep Mine is mine!
Ooh, I like that. Oh, yes, thank you, thank you. Good job, thank you. Oh, he gets another one. Oh, he takes three of my guys. No. Random spells, but... Ouch, that was three damage. I'm so happy to land on that. Is that an upgraded secret? Or just a hunter secret?
Remember the fallen.
Throw mine! Ow!
Job done.
I'm almost out of-
Ooh! Nice!
That one I wanted to see go, but keep in mind he's got a bunch of random spells, guys, that he didn't even know he was gonna have thanks to Yogg. It was good Yogg. Oh, nice. Iron Deep Mine is mine! Oh, another Yogg. What is going on, eh? What a game.
I will do.
Drugs down. I didn't play around that. I'm sorry. Wow. Didn't play around at 34-25 either. I don't know what could help at this point. No. Anyways, I can't even put this out because I don't want to lose this. Mm-hmm. Gift of Luminance, eh? Now who's laughing? Not me. Mm-hmm. Well, you mean that's way at the end if I have to. So we'll have a 34, 15, 17, 19 damage he has. I should have two left unless he's got something else on him. Mm-hmm. I'm glad I got the frozen one. But if he doesn't go face with... If he controls this, it's the best because I'll be freezing that if he doesn't. If he tries to go full face. Ouch. So this three is down to two. Ah, that's a right move. I'm pretty dead. I don't know what could help at this point. Probably nothing. You know what would help is another Silas. Just saying. Oh, my guy's not frozen. I'm liking that part. He's not frozen because he didn't take damage. That helps. Excellent. But this does not help. So 2-4, I'm dead 100%. Unless, is there a weapon that I could, unless
light guide my patience.
I could transform this weapon. What's an 8 cast weapon? I don't even know. I don't even know if there is.
It'll cost you.
You know what I want? I want the warrior weapon, but it's not a random weapon. It's one more. There is not a weapon that costs one more. Like, note to self. I can cast that next time it shows up. I learned something new anyways. I still died, but I learned something new. Because, I mean, he's got the hero power, which is 3, and then these 2. Control. That's what I would do. I said control. Yeah, yeah, it was a great Yogg deck. I enjoyed that game. I'm gonna go with this.
This is our chance, I go! This is our last!
Excellent.
Warlocks.
6. One. Because I'll drop this versus this, even though that's larger.
This is not what we stood for.
Because I'm trying to get my glide working.
Life is Gouda here in Stormwind.
There we go. Yeah, because I would love to glide, especially if he has his quest complete. The quest would make the Glide Master combo easier to pull. Okay, I'll take a look at it, Nick. I haven't quested in Demon Hunter. I don't know if I ever have. Do I have enough, though? I'd have to change some draws. It's so awful when I get that card. Gift to Luminance. Yeah, I can deal with that. Yeah, I can deal with this board except for this. I don't know if I want to glide next, but I might. Like, if we just try to slow this down a bit, might speed it up, though.
Share your thoughts with the class now.
Ooh, enjoy this. He's got this buddy, which is 8. He only has 6 mana, though. Faceless. Excellent.
This is our chance!
I think I'm gonna go with these 2. Oh my goodness, hello.
What's wrong? Lost your wand?
This is our chance, I go! This is our chance, I go!
That was sweet, eh?
I'm done with someone to go.
Bad is clear for the worthy.
Ouch. Thank you. Thank you for the kind sub gift to Muted. Thank you both. He's got minions, guys.
Open yourself up to magic.
RNG be with me.
You don't pick the one.
I want my keymaster to live, that's all I ask. And also to be on silence. Ooh. Excellent. Ooh, we both carry crossroads, nice. I know what that's for. That was okay. Yeah. Hey, I got the Keymaster Glide. Good times.
Well, if you enjoyed that video, I got another video for you right here. Hopefully you enjoy that one just as much, if not more. Thank you for watching. For those who subscribe, thank you. And for those who aren't, if you want to see a lot more, hammer that subscribe. Thanks again. Till next time.